Hello, Grand Junction High School. This is Jory Sorensen, principal. Porter's with me, Porter my cameraman, and he and I are at the location of our auxiliary gym of our new school. We're really excited to be here and to be coming into this school together with your kid starting next year. So this is our monthly newsletter. I'm going to update you on a few things. I want to first tell you that today, the day we filmed this, we had an all-school assembly, and it was awesome. It was amazing. We had a national speaker come in and deliver just a really uplifting message to our students, asking them, hey, what in your life do you want to let go of, and what do you want to start doing more of to help you? And we had students up on the stage just really pouring out kind of where they wanted to be, and it was really great to hear their future aspirations, which I know has come from their family. So I want to thank you for your support of that. We're certainly doing our best to support as well here at Junction. You may ask your child about the assembly. It was great. Okay, on with the newsletter. So we are sending out the Friday communications every Friday. We're committed to doing that so that we are sending fewer emails during the week. What we ask is that you read each one so that you're up to date on what's coming. We don't want you to miss anything. For instance, senior parents, we don't want you to miss anything about graduation. So please read every Friday email. From time to time, there may be an email we do during the week because of time, but generally we're gonna save them for Friday. Our booster club. We've talked about this before. We've sent out some information, but I want to tell you again. Our Booster Club has restarted. We're excited, and they're starting soon with bingo, and we'd like to invite you to come out and play some bingo and support our school. Our nights will be Wednesday evenings and Sunday afternoons. Historically, bingo has generated our school nearly $70,000 to support all of our programs, our students, our staff, so we'd love for that. Get some good bingo time and support your school. Winter sports have started. They started November 13th. We have boys and girls basketball, we have boys and girls wrestling, and we have girls swimming. The student athletes and coaches are hard at work. We hope to see you in the stands supporting our Tigers. Go Tigers. On November 29th, during our academy time, we are going to be hosting a naturalization ceremony in our Grand Junction High School auditorium. This is the fifth year that we've done this, and we're privileged to host this. We're very proud of this, and we want to share it with our community. U.S. District Judge Gordon P. Gallagher will be presiding as the candidates become U.S. citizens. This is a very educational and moving experience. We ask you to encourage your student to please attend. We have some upcoming concerts I want to tell you about. This is from our Performing Arts Department. First of all, December 5th, we have a winter band concert, 5 p.m. in our auditorium. On December 8th, the Swingin' Sweets band fundraiser is from 6 to 9 in our gym. Orchestra has their concert, their winter concert, on December 12th at 7 p.m. in our auditorium. The Grand Junction High School choirs present the 25th anniversary holiday extravaganza, Silver Christmas. This is on Thursday, December 14th and Friday, December 15th, and that's at 7 p.m. Then you can catch the show on Saturday if you don't make those 2 days. That's Saturday, December 16th. The show will occur at 1 and 7 p.m. I'm going. I hope to see you there. It's at the Grand Junction Nazarene Church. Adult tickets are $13. Students and seniors are $8. You get a whole table for $120. Hey, second quarter ends December 21st. That's the end of our first semester. Oh my goodness. Please encourage your child to plug in, to persevere, to keep working through, to communicate with their teachers. Let's get the best grades we can get so they can earn those graduation credits, so they can work towards scholarships and their post-secondary life. It's game time. Let's go, kids. Talk to your students. Winter break will be December 22nd to January 9th, and third quarter will begin on January 10th. So thank you for partnering with us in your child's education. Thank you for trusting us at Grand Junction High School. We're happy to be here with you. Have a great day.